Well, I know we still had a little bit of a breeze earlier on today, but look at all of this sunshine, simply gorgeous on a Saturday afternoon across West Michigan. The same is true near the lakeshore, where we still have some ice in the near shore, but what a beautiful afternoon and evening across West Michigan. High temperatures today, pretty close to normal for this time of the year. Those temps pretty seasonable for early March. Along the lakeshore, we were in the 30s. Grand Rapids right around 40 degrees. Once you got from I-94 to the south, temperatures there just a couple of degrees warmer, low to mid 40s for highs. And going into tomorrow, I think we will add a couple of degrees to those daytime highs, but the bigger warm up is going to start on Monday, and that continues right through the middle of the week. By the time we make it to Wednesday, though, I think we are going to start to increase the chance for rain across the area, and some of that rain could be heavy, particularly as we get into Wednesday night and even Thursday as we track an area of low pressure along a frontal boundary. So low temperatures for tonight. It's going to be chilly again because we have a light to calm wind and a clear sky. High pressure still controlling our weather story tonight. So we're into the teens for overnight lows, perhaps a little bit closer to 20 degrees right along the Lake Michigan shoreline. Fox 17 future track through the rest of this evening and tonight. Again, for the most part, it's a mostly clear sky, just a few clouds here and there. I think a better chance for perhaps some additional cloud cover will be as we work our way through later Sunday into Sunday evening. This along and just ahead of a warm front that's going to push northeast across the region Sunday night. It will not bring any precipitation with it, but it will open the door to those warmer temperatures for the work week. Highs on Sunday, we're looking at low to mid 40s for most locales. It will be a little bit cooler here right along the immediate Lake Michigan shoreline. No surprise there. But if you are waiting for temps to be even warmer, well, Monday and Tuesday are looking like pretty decent days across the region. 55 Monday, 61 on Tuesday. I will mention there's going to be a pretty strong southwesterly wind that develops. It could be gusty at times, but the other thing that that means is if you are close to the lakeshore, your temperatures will not be nearly this warm. Wednesday, the chance for rain increases as we work through the day. Wednesday night into Thursday, some of that rain could be heavier, and temperatures do look to cool down at least a little bit as we finish out the work week and head into next weekend.